टुडे इन इंडिया वी सेलिब्रेट टीचर्स डे। दिस इज इन मेमोरी ऑफ सर्वेपल्ली राधाकृष्णन। इन द स्टेट ऑफ कर्नाटका द बैंगलोर डिस्ट्रिक्ट एट द नेलमंगल गवर्नमेंट हाई स्कूल B.S. Shashi Kumar is a science teacher in the government school. Now, due to COVID-19, all over India, there has been a lockdown announced and schools are shut. These children have parents of migrant laborers coming from different places of the country. Due to the lockdown, they couldn't go back home. Now we have online classes for these kids. But through online classes, the science teachers couldn't show the lab procedures. So these online classes had network issues, accessibility issues, and many other things. Shashi Kumar had brought in a mini lab kit so he can explain the chemical processes to the kids in around 5 to 6 villages. He goes to the student's home and explains the chemical procedures. The kit contains test tubes, beakers, litmus papers, and other chemical components for the student to understand the process that they are to learn. He goes to around 6 villages and explains the concept through his science kit. This time, this is at Chitradurga district at the place of Kaveripuram. Lakshmi Devi, a 46-year-old teacher, she teaches Kannada and science, but due to the lockdown, the concepts and teachings are to be through WhatsApp and the assignments from the students are from the WhatsApp only. This teacher, what she did is call children to the park and sit according to the social distancing norm. If not for the park, she would also teach the children in front of their homes with social distancing rules. This time at Shivamoga district of Hosanagar, she is aged 41 years old. She was on her way to a student's home to explain. And that day only, she was coming from a function with gold ornaments. On her way, Three masked men snatches her gold materials of jewels and chains. She is confused now. Is she to get her jewels back or go to the student and teach him? She chooses to teach the student in this case, where she saved money for around 18 years just for that gold to be on her neck. The gold is around 97 grams and it's been snatched away. But she had to go to her call of duty and teach the kid whatever he needed. Such an inspiring story.